this stadium. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith to provide the commentary for you. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. Really looking forward to what's going to unfold here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Lee. Intercepted here. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Ooh, it's close, Alan. Offside is given.
He's quick enough. He doesn't need to do that.
Excellent interception. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Some players arriving in the middle now. That's safely away. Iwamoto. The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them. Alhabsi. To Kim. Samuel. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Threading it through. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. Alhabsi. Well, there's a chance for a better through ball there, but that'll be the keeper's. Lee. Here's Sang. To cross it. That did look a dangerous attack until the interception. Here's Samuel. And they've got it away from the danger. Ishige. Alhabsi. Patiently building up. And it's with Tevez. Got it back again from his teammate. Poon. And he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. Very good challenge. Sang. And Nishimura. Iwamoto. Referee, an incisive pass. It could be a chance. And it's in for the opening goal.
Well, they were threatening to score. It was coming, and now it has.
It's the kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, it ends up being a simple-looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Fang. Now Tevez. Edge. And they blocked it then. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. It's a quick break. Real chance now. A brilliant breakaway goal.
Well, that was absolutely mesmerising, the way they moved the ball forward so swiftly, so slickly.
The way they moved the ball about there, Martin, before creating the chance was really good. They picked the right pass every time there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Here's Samuel. Now Poon. He's cut it out.
Now the hosts with less possession. That's interesting. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it really well. They've been so clinical on the counter.
Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done, but I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get it.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. Space to try and hit it now. Well, it's an erratic moment from the goalkeeper. And an error too, but an error that he's got away with.
When you give the ball away as a keeper, it normally leads to a dangerous situation. That's the nature of the job, and he just about got away with it.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. And Fang saw the pass and dealt with it. Challenge in sharp
in the clear in front of goal.
Well, it's an important goal, isn't it? It's brought the match back into sharper relief, really. The contest is very much on again. The deficit is down to one, and there's still opportunities for them to make even further inroads into the scoreline. And it's with Tevez, and this is Utaka. Habsi. Here's Kim trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Iwamoto. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Able to make the interception. It's clipped in over the top. It's an excellent cross. That's an important clearance. Now he wants to take them on. And the players face another 2 minutes added on by the referee. And that will clear the danger. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it half time now. And 2-1 is the score at the break. I guess, Alan, we're getting what we expected to this point.
Yeah, and quite often you do get a shock in these circumstances, but you've got to hand it to the favourites. They've made their superiority count out there.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Very well done to switch the play. To Kim. Now Poon. Now Liu. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Iwamoto. Al-Habsi. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Very good physicality from him to shield the ball. They might have been in there, but the interception was inspired. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Breaks good vision. Now it's offside. and it looks as though they might be in to score. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
To Kwok. Sang. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Edge, Samuel, and Tevez. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Careless there. Needed to be brave, and he was. Proper defending under some pressure. And Fang. That is an amazing save at full stretch.
Well, that looked a certain goal. Can't believe he's kept it out.
Oh, Tevez! And the goalkeeper very much on his game today. No threat now. Now Liu.
Still a buzz in this ground after that save. And we might look back on that as the match-winning moment.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Habsi. Looks to shoot. Comfortable for the keeper. To get into more advanced positions, they're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
Very good challenge. And 20 minutes to go. Blocked off the pass there. It was a foul, but the referee is allowing play to go on. There's an advantage. With his skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. They're looking good when they attack. And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. A chance to break away now on the counter. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break, but it's broken down. Threading it through. Throw in to come. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Now Tevez. Here's Samuel. Chance to cross it. Needs to be very nippy. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball,
guiding it through. Well, here it is! Well, that could have been that, but the goalkeeper's kept his team alive.
Yeah, still in it, aren't they? And they might look back on that save as the turning point in this match.
Now Utaka, 85 minutes played, 5 to go. Ishige. Iwamoto. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. could go in from here. It's a very good interception. Lovely, incisive pass. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more. To Kim. They know the clock is against them, but the opposition is doing well against them as well. Can't lose it here. And it's come to an end now.